Alright guys, we're back with some more Infinite Warfare. On to the next mission, Operation Black Flag. Now, I've been at an hour trying to get this weapon to spawn. It's random, it's a shotgun called the Banshee. And I can't do it. So this may be the one weapon that I actually cannot get. So, Operation Black Flag Prisoner Escort. Recruit, obviously. I have to restart the mission over because I could not get this weapon to fucking spawn. And it's really frustrating. So, I guess I'm not getting it, but I'm going to show you where it's at, obviously. Can't do that to you guys. So, if you manage to get it to spawn and get the achievement, congrats to you, I guess, but I have no chance in hell getting this weapon to fucking spawn. So, watch me say that in this playthrough I actually get it. I'll be so fucking pissed off, but I'll be so damn happy at the same fucking time. I just want to get to COD 4 Remastered. That's really the only game I want to play right now. Oh, shit.
Separation. Atmosphere in 1 minute. Raven flight to ground. Scar 1-2 requesting re-entry.
Copy 1-2. Angle's good. You're clear. Welcome home.
All call signs. Hector Victor's in contact. Taking heavy enemy fire.
At our convoy, Reyes.
Check. Get us there.
Roger.
Visual on the convoy. Get us alongside him.
Transponder.
Copy, Scar 1 will pursue. Get down there, Saul. Roger.
Ethan, you're on point.
Adam. Stand by for sit rep.
Copy cover. Standing by.
Find the truck, Ethan.
This way.
1-1 to Echo. Have copy. Echo, this is 1-1. Do you read? Copy. Take us in. Major, stand back his inbound. Where's the prisoner?
They took him. At the back.
You go, sir. I'll secure this position.
Beaver, I need a calm down.
This shit has pissed me off so damn bad.
Salt, he gets to a terminal, he kills that transponder. We're burned.
Solid copy. I'll bring the Marines.
What's right behind me? Kill them!
It's another DCM. Pick that shotgun up. That's where the Banshee will spawn. So this door up here is an armory, and there's the last equipment is right here. I got fully equipped achievement, so you should get an achievement for that. Oh my fucking god. Are you shitting me? The fucking Banshee was right there the whole time and you could have told me that? I spent an hour trying to do this shit and it was right fucking there, man. Fuck you. Oh shit. Motherfucker. So you can either restart the mission 100 times to get the shotgun, or just open the armory and it's right fucking there, dipshit. Fucking machine gun right up there. there's another gun over here. It's the longbow. I guess what it's called. Yeah, the KBS longbow. Where'd he go? Did he fucking die? Holy shit. That's not good. Jesus. Throwing fucking grenades at me. got him. It's midnight. Shot.
We're out of time. Skies are coming.
Oh, shit. Oh no. Dude, that's gonna shot me. What you get, bitch?
Dying for a lost cause. Your iron shield burns.
Holy shit. Jesus!
The signal is lost. My fleet lands here.
God.
Actual retribution. Set Death Fleet is descending inbound.
Copy. I need Rhett to prep for drop into atmosphere. The shockwave should disable the Olympus so we can board it.
Yes, sir.
Rhett's jumping in now.
All stations, Olympus Mons is weapons red.
Admiral, you need to get to a bunker. They're firing.
Reyes, I want tackle.
Oh, shit.
Reyes! Admiral Reyes!
He's gone, Reyes. They took out HQ.
Olympus is targeting your position, sir. Get your tackle.
All stations, target is Olympus Mons. Task is seizure. Admiral Couch is mine.
Gator, drop! Now!
shit. There's a weapon right over there that I just picked up. There's another weapon that I read. Shotgun. And the last weapon for the achievement director, the Titan Scout. Gun nut. I thought it was an enemy, but I thought it was a goner.
Pick up a weapon and fight.
We don't fight. We attack.
coward.
All survivors will live and die. I breathe by permission of the front. Mars Eternus.
Mars Eternus.
Let's get to the bridge before he destroys Geneva.
Copy. Where are we?
Here at your corner, sir. We'll have to take the long way around. On me.
Olympus is powering back up.
They can scuttle now. Let's press. Where to, Ethan?
Why is his name green also? Wasn't it just red? Breaching. Fucking dead. Oh, it's still alive? Wow.
Secure the bots.
Aye, sir. Bots standing down, Captain. C-6s are now under my control, sir.
All set on forces. This is Captain Reyes. We have control of the Olympus Mons.
End that bastard, Reyes.
Why the fuck is he so high?
You lack what it takes to win this war. I had what it took to beat you, Koch. Killing me isn't winning. I killed your admiral. Your iron shield is down. Death is no disgrace. Captain has the con.
Marines, take him away.
Good work, Captain.
He's still fucking alive, and I can't believe it, sir.
Olympus Mons.
Nice, I have control of
the Olympus. We control the Olympus.
We're going to Mars. Aces high.
Set a drop course for SetDef's orbital shipyard. We'll use their own ship against them and launch a full assault from the Olympus Bridge. The front destroyed our fleet. The same to them.
What are my orders, sir?
You hold here, Gator. I'll call you if I need you. Go for drop, Ethan.
Mars coordinates locked. 3, 2, 1.
Influx in 3, 2, 1.
SDF shipyard bear 000, Captain.
Let's clear a path through this.
Operation Bloodstorm. Okay, so that will be in the next episode. Thanks for watching, you guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. I will pick it up in the next one. Till then, I'm out. Peace.